The president tweets that hurricane-ravaged Puerto Rico has a total lack of accountability.